today I am going to reduce the file size of a PDF that keeps giving me a conversion warning error. Welcome to the Accessibility Guide channel. So the typical method that I use to reduce the file size is as follows. I go to File, Save as Other, and Reduced Size PDF. And then in this example, we are going to retain existing and select OK. And then I'm going to try to save the file. What's happening is I'm getting an error while processing these images. So it's not letting me reduce the file size of this file. It's currently at about 30 megabytes. What I'm going to try to do is fix this another way. And I'm going to open up the optimize PDF and let's open up the pre-flight menu. Next, we're going to do a search for flatten. All right, we're gonna try this flatten transparency medium resolution. Let's select fix, save our file. All right, and it shows that it was able to flatten 44 objects and adjust the compression on one. So let's take a look at our file size. It's now 28 megabytes. All right, so after trying multiple methods to resize this file, I had to use a third-party tool that I've purchased in the past called PDF Toolbox 12 Switchboard. What that allows me to do is to save the file as a different type, but it is retaining all of my accessibility. So what kept happening is as I was trying to save the file, it would strip all of the accessibility elements out of it. I've used this X4 standard in the past from the Switchboard Callas PDF Toolbox. Basically what it does is it converts it to a different style of PDF. I'm gonna select execute and I need to save the file. Now this is a paid for tool. I'm gonna try to provide a link in the description. If you're working with PDFs all the time, I highly recommend it. If this is something that you do very infrequently, then you may want to find a different workaround. But for those that work with PDFs every day and need to do a lot of resizing, the Callas PDF Toolbox is a great tool to get around certain barriers that occur in Adobe Acrobat. All right, so the file saved. Let's open up our test 3 document, which is now open, and let's review the properties. It appears to be 15 megabytes, which is much smaller than what we had previously. And all of our accessibility has been maintained. Our tag structure is still in place. And all in all, the document appears to be correct. So this was a very unique error that I needed to fix. And it might not be relevant if you only have access to Adobe Acrobat. My best advice is to download some other free PDF editors and try to get a new copy out so that you can ensure the quality is retained when trying to get a smaller file size. As always, thank you for watching and I'll see you next time.